Maud Butler had a brother in the army, and so she made her way to Sydney town. At 17 she knew her mind, she wouldn't just be left behind. And so Maud tried to join the army. Oh, what will we do with Maud Butler? She dresses as a soldier and she wants to go to war. She jumped a ship to cross the foam, better than any stay at home. The prettiest little soldier boy the army ever saw. A lovely farmer's daughter from old Curry Curry town. She tried to sign on as a nurse, but they turned the poor girl down. She bought herself some soldier's gear, cut her hair, dried her tears, and climbed up a rope to board a transport. Oh, what will we do with Maud Butler? She dresses as a soldier and she wants to go to war. She jumped a ship to cross the foam, better than any stay at home. The prettiest little soldier boy the army ever saw. 3 days in a life raft with not a bite to eat. To Boulder's Brass she walked the decks the sailor boys to meet. An officer saw her walking about, her boots were wrong, they found her out. Poor Maud was put ashore in dear old Melbourne. Oh, what will we do with Maud Butler? She dresses as a soldier and she wants to go to war. She jumped a ship to cross the foam, better than any stay at home. The prettiest little soldier boy the army ever saw. Only 2 months later Maud was back on board again. Another attempt to see the front in a company of men. I'll do my bit to help the war, she said when she was back on shore. I just want to be a soldier. Oh, what will we do with Maud Butler? She dresses as a soldier and she wants to go to war. She jumped a ship to cross the foam, better than any stay at home. The prettiest little soldier boy the army ever saw. This young girl's an example to all of those who shirk. While others would have given up, Maud Butler went to work. A lesser girl would have had enough, but Maud was made of sterner stuff. So raise a cheer and sing of Miss Maud Butler. Oh, what will we do with Maud Butler? She dresses as a soldier and she wants to go to war. She jumped a ship to cross the foam, better than any stay at home. The prettiest little soldier boy the army ever saw. Oh, what will we do with Maud Butler? She dresses as a soldier and she wants to go to war. She jumped a ship to cross the foam, better than any stay at home. The prettiest little soldier boy the army ever saw. The prettiest little soldier boy the army ever saw.